You don't know how rough today's been for me. Like, it's been serious. Papa's in the hospital, so he's going through surgery, so I hope he gets some better news about that today.